Hello everyone, welcome to Radha's Food Court and Vlogs. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. Today, I'm going to show you some basic things which every food YouTuber must have in their kitty. It will be very useful for you and you will thank me later, I'm 100% sure. So, let's see what all things we need to have in our kitchen before beginning a recipe. So let's see the first item. For all recipes, measurement is very crucial, and for that we need measuring spoons and cups, right? So these are the measuring cups and measuring spoon. So every recipe we will be saying like 1 teaspoon, half teaspoon, like that, right? So for that we need the exact measuring spoons. So buy this kind of measuring spoons before hand. Next thing is the measuring cups. In this measuring cups, we'll be getting all the measurements. Like you can see 1 cup, half cup, 1/3, 1/4, 1 tablespoon, half tablespoon, 15 ml. So these are all the cup measurement in the ml also. See, 250 ml is 1 cup and 125 ml is half cup. You can see, right? So like that, 85 ml, 1/3 cup, 60 ml is 1/4 cup, and 15 ml is 1 tablespoon. 7.5 ml is half tablespoon. So you can see the difference between the tablespoon and a teaspoon, right? So this is actually a tablespoon, which is bigger size. Okay, this is the half, this is tablespoon. I'll show you the teaspoon. This is teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon. Teaspoon will be small, very small. So this is very important step. The next thing, the next important thing which we need is mixing bowl, which is made of a steel with suction, so that when we are mixing something, it will not move, it will be stick to the table. Like, see, like this, if I am doing this, it will be stick, so that we can mix very good. And other thing is one mixing bowl made of glass. This will help you when you are for a very good presentation. Like, glass is very attractive, right? And it is easy to see, so transparency is there. So one glass bowl and one steel mixing bowl is very good for us. So next important thing which we need is one chopping board along with one grater, so that you can grate the vegetables very easily. And knife set of different sizes, I'm just showing you one here. And one peeler, vegetable peeler. And one chopper. This can be a manual or automated, according to your budget you can buy it. Spoons and spatulas. So wooden spoons it will be very handy for mixing purposes when you are mixing a cake batter or something. And this one also for mixing it, it will be very helpful. So you can buy this plastic ones or silicone ones, whatever you like. So these things will be very helpful. You can add this also to your buy list. Next thing is for our presentation. For presenting our dishes, we need a platter, kind of this thing. One transparent glass for showing the smoothies or juice or anything like that. When you are presenting, you need this kind of one glass, tall glass. And this is for showing any coffee or something hot stuff, hot chocolate or something. So if you want to show, you need a cup like this. And we need plates of different sizes. One small size plate, side plates, and big plates. Here, this one will help you to easily show the ingredients. You can allot ingredients here. And this one also will help you there. For that, so you can get white color one, so it will be easy for you to decorate anything, or it will be pleasing for everybody. So next important thing is kitchen tissues. Whenever we are presenting something or we are cooking something, there are chances of mess, right? So to clean it easily, we need kitchen tissues handy. Next thing is a hand mixer. This is a very important thing when you are making a cake or mixing something. So invest on one good hand mixer. Next thing, important thing is baking essentials, that is baking tray and cookie tray. So baking tray can be of different sizes. This is round one, this is rectangular one. So you can bake the cake in different sizes. So by according to, you will get different shapes like heart shape or something. I have here one rectangle one as well as one round one. This is for baking pizza and cookies, so this is for that. And this is one piping bag. If you are making cake and if you want to do some piping, so this is one basic piping bag. And some nozzles are there, like 8-point star nozzle, 6-point star, round, flat, like that. So this is one basic thing. And this is one cupcake mold. So paper cupcake, we can use it one time only. So this one, and this is small size one. So these are the basic baking essentials which we need. So this is also part of a baking essential. This is one bread mold, or you can even bake cake in this if you want this kind of shape. Bread loaf we can make easily in this. So this is made of non-stick, so it will not stick into the pans and it will be very easy and handy for you. So these are the things which I wanted to discuss with you guys. If I have missed anything, you can point in the comment section so that it will be helpful for any new YouTuber. And other than this, we need a very good camera through mobile or any camera, DSLR or something. And a very good tripod also, which will help you to shoot your videos in a very good way. And apart from this, you have to check the lightings. Lighting is very important. And start cooking and do with confidence. Enjoy and happy YouTubing. Thank you.